A Rockford man faces felony charges after allegedly lying to try and get a FOID card. According to the Attorney General's office, Jayvian Gargani used false information on a FOID application in December 2022. Gargani is charged with two felony counts of unlawful violation of the Firearm Owners Identification Card Act and two counts of forgery. He faces up to 7 years in prison if convicted.